Hola amigos, welcome back to Lorena's Kitchen. Here I am with another easy and delicious recipe. Today we're gonna make an appetizer, vegetable. We're going to make cauliflower in a beer barrel, and this is the ingredients. Right over here is half of the big cauliflower that I steamed for about 3 minutes. If you steam it, you don't want it soggy because you're gonna fry this. And then 1 cup of flour, but I divide it in two, so half a cup and half a cup. This one over here, we're gonna use salt and pepper to your taste. And also, you're gonna need a beer. We're gonna use vegetable oil to fry. And this is to garnish, roasted peppers, parsley, and sriracha mayonnaise. So we're gonna start doing the process. The first thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna add some pepper to half of this cup of the flour. So you add the pepper. Salt, like I always say, to your taste. So you mix this with the pepper and the salt. So you put this on the side. Then we're gonna do the beer butter. So you have the flour over here that is half a cup too, and you're gonna keep adding beer. You want the consistency like pancakes, like you're making pancakes. So you mix it, and then you keep adding beer if you think it needs more. So we're gonna add a little more, because the consistency needs to be like you're going to make pancakes. Okay, let's mix a little more. This is an easy recipe, delicious, and it's a nice appetizer. If you have people over, they will love this. It's nice and easy. Yeah, so we practically use half of the beer. You don't need more. Doesn't need more. Okay, so we're gonna start doing this. We're gonna do it in batches. So I'm gonna put gloves, gonna wear gloves because it can be a little messy. So let me put my gloves so we can start doing this. Like I said, this is easy and it's delicious. Okay. Okay, oh my goodness. The gloves got stuck in my ring. Almost, guys. Ay, ay, ay. All right. Okay, first thing you could do, we're gonna pass the cauliflower and the dry flour. You see, you do this. Dry flour, and after the dry flour, you pass it on the beer butter. You see, you wanna make sure that it's completely covered. And we're gonna do this, like I said, we're gonna fry this on batches. So, let's do this one too. So, dry flour, then beer butter flour right here. Yes, I'm excited. This is easy. I'm gonna keep doing this. I'm gonna do one more. Then I'm gonna finish doing that later, but I wanna show you guys how you're going to do this. This is so easy, so I'm gonna take my gloves off and we're gonna move to the stove. All right, so let's move to the stove. I have already the oil, like I say, vegetable oil. You're gonna use 1 cup of vegetable oil. And now we're gonna dip this in here. So you wanna make sure that it's like a medium high. You're gonna fry this until it's golden brown. It's practically, I would say, like maybe 3 minutes each side. Let it fry, as you can see right there, until it's golden brown. But I have some that they're ready over here. So let me move this to the side, because like I say, I'm gonna continue finish this later. So let me show you the ones that I have ready. Look at this beauty. Look how that looks. So what we're gonna do now, we're going to sprinkle it with crushed pepper and top. This is optional. If you guys don't want it, you don't need to do that. And then we also gonna put some parsley. Parsley on top. You see how that looks? And it tastes so good. So now, and then we're gonna dip it, and I'm gonna use chipotle sriracha, but you can dip it in any type of sauce that you guys prefer. So I'm gonna give this a try. Okay, let's try this beauty. And we're gonna dip it in the sriracha. Gonna put a little sriracha on top. Okay, are you guys ready for this? Wow. Delicious. Is it? And delicious. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this easy recipe. And I promise I will see you guys soon, probably like in 2 days, with another easy and delicious recipe. Well, please make sure you guys are safe. Have a beautiful rest of the day. And I will continue, finish this for later for the family. So have a blessed day, guys. I'll see you soon. Cheers for life and love.